Welcome to the team, I'm Brian. BCRCG, an online media production channel which produces contents primarily about Mega Man and 8-bit remixes, gained 150 subscribers. The progress on how this channel grow on this report.
After years of giving you something blue, BCRCG subscribers rises up above 150 as of December 2023 last year, 2020, since Brian, founder and owner of BCRCG, started this channel. People are turning into his videos for his Mega Man uploads, mostly on chiptune remixes of Mega Man soundtracks. And this past 28 days, 11 more people subscribed to BCRCG YouTube channel, reaching a total of 161 subs. Apart from YouTube, Brian also had his Facebook page with the same number of likes. Brian Carolino, BCRCG.
Two of the 8-bit remixes of BCRCG became popular, peaking of almost 1,800 views on YouTube. Here's the report.
8-bit VRC6 remix of Mega Man 2 boss theme is on the top list of BCRCG's most watched video, peaking a total of 1,892 views with 66 likes. This is an expected rise of views, considering that Brian set this video in private several times. While the 8-bit VRC6 remix of Mega Man 4 Wily Capsule theme is the second video with the highest numbers of views on this channel, reaching 1,798 views with 69 likes. So far, this channel's current 8-bit VRC6 remix is Blizzard Man's theme from Mega Man 6, with the same extension of VRC6 in Famitracker. Brian Carolino, BCRC.
Let's still have more news to come about this channel, Blue Team.
Naglalaro ng horror game sa madaling ataw. Diba? Sinong abnormal ang gagawa nyan? Ako lang. Matay nang galing kanina eh. Dito na rin tayo nang galing kanina. Tara. Bas. Uy, pa-shoutout daw sabi ni...
Ay! At Juday!
Give the death to Sigma. For Sigma, give that hand. For Sigma, for his shining bulb. Give that hand to Sigma. Hair for Sigma, long hair for his shining bulb.
Blue Studio is coming. Presenting my newest Discord server, Blue Studio, a Discord server for all. Here in Blue Studio, everyone can do the following, such as exchange conversations with each other, share original works in different aspects such as arts, music, and other related topics, use bots for entertainment, some streams, promote your own social media accounts such as YouTube channel, and more. Plus, expect that Brian will share his PowerPoint file templates for free. So, what are you waiting for? Join now and be part of Blue Team.
Apart from bringing television online, Brian also launched his radio-style livestream on his Facebook account entitled The Podcast. August 6, 2022, when he first introduced the podcast, but due to lack of engagement, the stream discontinued until he launched again the program last year. The podcast premiered on Brian's Facebook account through live streaming evening of October 28, 2023. With positive reviews from people, gained 110 views with 4 shares, 11 comments, and 11 reactions on Facebook. Our newscast now continues after a short break.
Wowie.
Dahil ang inyong weekend radio sa gabi,
may nagtatampo agad sa akin sa comment section.
Mamasakay namin buong buhay mo.
Muli ninyong mapapakinggan.
Shoutout daw kay AC Gonzales.
na ganyan kasi.
Mula on air hanggang online.
Umakyat po sa 6.4% ang inflation. Ang hirap no, pag ikaw lang mag-isa na wala kang kausap.
Podcast B, podcast sa PCRC3.
I'm sure that you all aware that this channel has closed 2 times. You want to know the reason? Listen to this report.
When it comes to farewell, BCRC3 signed off 2 times. First is on Megaman 2.5D livestream in 2021. And second is through the Filipino edition of BCRC3 TV on Facebook last year. Both have the same reason. That's because I entered the seminary those times. But the question is, why I'm still here if I already been inside the seminary? Why did I open again this channel for the second time? Well, Blue Team, I seriously got tuberculosis last year. May I excuse me for the following words I'll spoke to you? It all started on cough. Then later on, I actually spitted out blood. Then after my first chest x-ray, it turns out that I had tuberculosis, so my formators decided me to go home. Since that I'm still not in my formation, I decided to open again this channel and still continue BCRC3, even I'm already a seminarian. And after 6 months of medication, I already cleared from TB. Thank you so much for your prayers and continuous support. Brian Carolino, BCRC3.
And that's BCRC3 now. I'm Brian. Thank you so much, Blue Team, for watching BCRC3 TV. From the first minutes of the show up to this hour, maraming salamat po. Until next time, Blue Team, I hope you had a great holidays. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, everyone.